So there's really no going back for you and Pierce?
It's the right choice. A good relationship should bring you up, not down. Like yours. You guys are perfect for each other.
Except when he steals all the hair wax.
Oh, excuse me, I have to look good for you or you'll leave me.
Well, then fully commit and buy your own.
Speaking of fully committed...
What's this?
Just a full health summary from my GP and my ovulation schedule.
You didn't have to do that.
Oh, my ability to fall pregnant directly affects whether or not you accept my offer. I assume you're still weighing up the pros and cons.
Yeah, except every time we talk about it, we just end up with more questions than we started with.
So. Yeah, well, it doesn't help with your dad sticking his nose in all the time.
He's just trying to make sure this is a decent offer. And it is. I'm healthy, fertile, and all in. If you want to start a family with me, all it takes is a turkey baster. we should get going if we're going to meet Mum on time.
Right behind you. Great. She may be trying to keep things light, but Nick wants this. And she needs an answer either way.